feeling.
Officially, we got Poetry on the Patio happening tonight. People are coming in. I'm showing them around. Actually, do you want me to give you a tour?
Sure.
Yeah, come on, let's go. So we got a cute little pseudo gift shop. We got a lot of local merch as well as stickers and photography photos for sale. You come this way, restrooms are that way. We got a complimentary dessert table. What else do you need? It's amazing. All this is sponsored by Chef Hada of Blue.
Oh, my house, y'all.
We got instant noodles. Come this way. You have to check it out. So, OG cup noodle. Upgrade cup noodles with the condiments. And then here's where the magic happens. Here's Kayam. To the left, you got Pulp coffee. They have Katayu on tap as well as latte. And at the hydration station, apparently they have. So, if you guys want to have one and the other, it's all here.
When you say goodbye, some of the hardest words you ever had to swallow. I told you I died with my eyes open. I looked alive. Peace.
He said he would let you know when to close the door when he got tired of looking at the monster behind it. So now you don't know why he won't come back.
P is for player. L is for look at that player.
Look at that.
A is for A. That's a player! Why am I not a player? Huh? That's you trying to figure out why you ain't this stylish and problematic.
You want rock, paper, scissors, shoot! Rock, paper, scissors, shoot! Rock, paper, scissors, shoot! Shut it up, bitch!
Let's tell it like this. It started 8 years ago. The first time we stayed up all night together.
She asked me to help her with something.
He said yes, and I brought him bag after bag after bag. He asked, concerned,
how long were you planning on staying? And she asked,
how long will you let me? And we were up all night,
talking and tossing stories back and forth.
We were elbow deep in memories, and by midnight, the room was a mess.
Soot stains run in my family like birthmarks. See, the first time my father put his hands on me, the moon hid behind heavy clouds and it was pouring rain. The house was lit with rage and candlelight. It was fast, it was loud. Thunder rattled my teeth like weak faith, and I was pouring rain.
Frail in the dialect of your body since the first days my fingertips blushed at your touch. I heard that when one sense is lost, all others are heightened, and I want to learn what every strand of your hair smells like. I want my legs to memorize the curve of your hips. I want the back, baby girl. I am more than willing to go blind with you if it means finally getting you to see.